Welcome to this video overview of the Node-RED and Raspberry Pi Pico W book published by Elektor. In this video, we'll explore the key topics covered in this comprehensive guide authored by a knowledgeable expert in the field, Dr. Peter Dalmaris. This book serves both as a learning guide and a reference, making it a valuable resource for those interested in Node-RED, Raspberry Pi Pico W, and MicroPython. The author has structured the book into four parts to address these dual roles effectively. Part 1 is designed for absolute beginners to Node-RED. It covers the essential of event-driven systems, how to install Node-RED using Docker, and the basics of nodes, flows, dashboards, and MQTT. For newcomers, this section is crucial, providing step-by-step instructions and various projects to help you understand the core concepts of Node-RED. In Part 2, the Raspberry Pi Pico W is introduced. You'll learn to use the Pico W as a Node-RED peripheral, enabling communication between the Pico and Node-RED via MQTT. This section covers connecting hardware components to the Pico, implementing simple circuits, and using Node-RED to control or monitor these components. Projects in this part include working with sensors, motors, displays, relays, and joysticks, among others, all of which utilize Node-RED, flows, and MicroPython scripts. Part 3 offers a comprehensive introduction to MicroPython, a language designed for embedded systems with Python 3 syntax. This section is essential for those unfamiliar with Python or MicroPython, as it provides the foundational knowledge needed to write MicroPython programs for the Raspberry Pi Pico W and other microcontrollers board. The author emphasizes good programming practices and problem-solving skills. Finally, Part 4 delves into advanced Node-RED resources. It includes content on important nodes, control structures, and integrating Node-RED flows with external services and APIs. This section aims to help you create powerful flows suitable for more advanced automation settings. For those new to Node-RED, Raspberry Pi Pico, and MicroPython, it's recommended to read the book linearly, ensuring no steps are missed. However, if you're already familiar with Node-RED, you might skim through Part 1 and dive into projects in Part 2. Similarly, if MicroPython is new to you, starting with Part 3 is advisable before proceeding to other sections. The book's choice of Docker for installing the Node-RED instance is notable, although the author acknowledges that other methods are available. As long as you have an accessible Node-RED instance and an MQTT broker running, you'll be able to complete all the projects presented. Thank you for watching this video. We hope this guide will serve as a valuable resource in your journey with Node-RED, Raspberry Pi Pico W, and MicroPython. Be sure to check the link in the description to get the book. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content.